Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Well, enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
Said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
Alright. Everything is ready.
Do it, boys.
They're good for Carlos.
No problem. I'm in the disposal of bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Streets. Hold it, take the right.
On it.
Reloading, cover me.
He's down. Hostile, out. Go, people. Target eliminated.
Target down.
Fight, fight,
fight.
Us. I got my
again. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
This compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up.
This is it!
La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino.
Confirmado.
Perfect. We're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Sit tight.
Let him pass.
Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Fuego! Escucho! Ahí están! Registrado! Confirmado! Ahí está! Afirmativo!
Frag out!
This way, up the stairs.
Got it. Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
And today's the day we succeed.
Should be up ahead.
Roger.
Okay, stack up.
Thank you.
Nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. T-26s are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger. Move
inside. Get in position.
This is it. You ready to make history?
Crazy bitch. He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
Destro's support is a fanatical in the devotion to
her. Roman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos is good. They're barely holding out. They got half the Cuban army down here. And those T-26s ain't hitting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, run away. Move up. Roman, take the right.
Roger that.
Target down!
That evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Better get down there. Hook up. Go!
It's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, but we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
One problem at a time, brother.
We're leaving! Move it!
They're trying to take out our
engines! Hey, take out those APUs!
Bullets! We got a problem! Those fucking vehicles are blocking the runway!
I hear you, Bowman!
There's not enough time to take off!
I'll deal with it.
Mason, what are you cranking? Can't screw
you up out
there! Mason, what are you doing? Mason!
Runway's clear!
Damn you, Mason!
No choice, Woods. I knew what I signed up for.
I'll be fine. Just go! Get out of here!
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.